thank you all so much for being here. And I think we have a prize to give away from last night's overnight rewatch, right? So I'll go ahead and give that away now. So the overnight Twitter winner from last night, thank you all for watching last night, by the way. It's an Animoto 1 year prize worth $249. The winner is Wendy Gregory, and Twitter handle WGregoryPhoto. The quote is, "Somebody needs to use the tickle stick on Her Majesty the Queen."
Wow.
That was really hilarious. Great quote. Quotable. Fantastic tweet. Congratulations, Wendy. And thank you so much, Animoto, for the wonderful, wonderful prize. Okay, one more quick thing I want to make an announcement is we just announced a new workshop coming up, and it's Ben Wilmore is coming to Creative Live for two different workshops, August 22nd through 24th. He's going to be teaching Photoshop for photographers, and we all know that Photoshop is a humongous program that becomes like kind of scary once you dive into it, but he's not going to go into every single setting. What he's going to do is going into the everyday. He's going to focus on just the techniques that we all use every day in Photoshop. And then August 25th, he's going to teach a very special one-day workshop on light painting, which is a really cool style of photography. And light painting is a really fun and creative technique that makes you make kind of crazy worldly like pictures. So it's going to be really fun. So go ahead and go to the course page and pre-sign up and enroll for the course.
Great. That's going to be very cool. Lovely light painting.
It'll be really fun.
All right, folks, I think we're going to get started. Welcome everyone from around the world to Creative Live. This is day three of Pets and People Photography with Vicki Toffer. All right, folks, we are going to get started. We'd really like to invite you to be part of the Creative Live Facebook page. If you guys send in your photos of yourself and your Creative Live classroom in your own home or wherever you're watching Creative Live from, please send it in to us and we'll feature it on our Facebook page. And just as we have here, we would love to see any pictures of you with your pets watching Creative Live today. It's a great way to be part of the Creative Live community. So send those in, and we'd love to see what you guys have got going on. All right, folks, I'm going to give you a quick tutorial on how to watch today's class, how to ask questions in chat, and how to purchase the course videos. We'll start from where to watch. Guess if you're seeing this and hearing this right now, you've already figured this out. But if you go to creativelive.com/live, that is the way that you can watch Creative Live and participate. And if you're watching on your iPad, iPhone, or Android-friendly device, you can also use creativelive.com/live. We have a new little button here at the bottom of this page. You'll see if you look at the bottom, there's a word that says best, and that gives you all the different qualities of video, so you can do low, medium, high. You don't need to go to any other page but creativelive.com/live. There we go. All right, folks, creativelive.com chat. We love your questions. This is the way that you can talk to other people, ask questions like from Vicki, which is how Creative Live works. All right, we have three tabs here in our Creative Live chat room. We have Creative Live chat, and that is the way that you can just talk, keep the questions on topic. Just please keep it clean, folks. And this is for on-topic conversation. It's a great place to discuss what's going on during the workshop and also answering each other's questions. If Vicki doesn't get a chance to answer your question, you can always ask your other Creative Livers. Second tab we have here is Creative Live Cues. This is for questions for Vicki only, and if you could please preface your questions with a cue. Please keep all other questions for one another and general chit-chat in the other two rooms. It's great also if you tell us where you're joining us from while you're watching, and that way we can give you a shout-out. And the third tab here is the Creative Lounge tab. This is a great place to talk about whatever you want, as long as you guys keep it friendly. I like to hang out in the lounge and talk to my other Creative Livers watching the workshop with friends. All right, folks, how to ask questions. Besides the chat room, there's a couple other ways we can ask Vicki questions. Ask Vicki questions on our Facebook page at facebook.com/creativelive. You can also use Twitter. Please use the hashtag VickiLive. So we have many ways that you guys can be interactive and ask questions. All right, folks, the really cool thing about Creative Live is that we try to reach as many people around the world as possible during our live events. That's what makes Creative Live so special. We're here to educate people who may otherwise not have access to amazing instructors, people like Vicki, who come in, share all of their knowledge with us, and broadcast it live around the world. The only way that we're able to do that is because of people out there who purchased this course. This is a 3-day course full of instruction, and it is only $149. This is all of Vicki's experience, all of her years of expertise that she has put into this workshop, and you can purchase it for only $149. That's a pretty good deal. But if you purchase the course by the end of today, you can get it for only $99. And that is really an amazing deal. I think most workshops can be thousands of dollars, hundreds and hundreds of dollars for a course at a local school. And here you can get all this information in one place from the comfort of your own home for only $99. And you can rewatch it over and over. It's not a course that just comes and goes. You can rewatch it as many times as you want. Plus, the cool thing about Creative Live is that we break down all of the course videos into small segments so you can pick and choose the course you want to watch, the portion of the course you want to watch, depending on what's going on in your business at that time. And if you go to the course page, there you will see, you sign up for the course. That is a great way to get reminders about rewatches. So please sign up for the course if you have not already. I know it's day 3, but that will also be a good idea. All right, folks, there you see the $99 button. That will not be there tomorrow. Now is your chance to purchase the course at only $99. So sign up for the course and click the Buy Now button. And that's how you'll get it for the discounted price. All right, social media. This is the way we have grown the Creative Live audience. We thank everybody from around the world who has helped us spread the word about Creative Live. This is an amazing program. Creative Live has done wonders for my photography. This is how we spread the word. If you guys find value in what we do, please tell everyone about what Creative Live offers. There are so many people out there who do not know about Creative Live.